Boxing Club bringing another pro show to the Valley. They're calling it Saturday Night Fights. It all takes place on April 18th at St. Lucie's in Camel. The card will have 10 bouts featuring 10 local fighters. The main event will include one of Youngstown's top prospects, Alejandro Salinas, better known as Popo. His trainer, Jack Lowe, says this is the next step in a path to becoming a world champion.
I'm kind of groomed on how to move a young kid, and you know, we'll take steps. You know, I think after this one, you'll see all of them step up a notch. And, you know, I think by November, as I promised everybody, will be my year date. And I'll put on my fourth or fifth show by then. And I think you'll see them all in some pretty intriguing fights.
I'm not hungry. I'm starving. And I'm ready for anything that comes by my path. And I'm going to take out anything. I'm going to wipe out the plate. Whatever's in the plate, I'm taking it.
Fights again April 18th at St. Lucie's. Doors open at 6. Fights start at 7:30. You can contact the Southside Boxing Club for tickets. And